Picked a lot of rocks. Applying an inch and 3/4 deep. You can kind of see the soil changing color there. There's one right there. Should be one every, yeah, there's another one. Every inch and a half, more or less. So I'm down in moisture. Oh, you couldn't see. Sorry about that. I'm down in the moisture, but it's going to be 95 degrees tomorrow. The row cleaners on the front up there, I've got them set real high, but they do push stuff out of the way, and then the gauge wheel's really pressed down on this. All that residue, or all that turnip, it's kind of what's left. There's a few patches, but maybe, since we're so late, I know a lot of the Canadian thistle has all been all chopped up. My neighbor's in his field, it's 2 feet tall. So I'm hoping I got a good jump on the weeds. Question is, we're going to have an early frost and this won't set pods. It's a short season bean, so I do. I'm hopeful. Anyway, get to go pick some rocks and then cultivate an end row on the field just over this hill. And then I'm gonna drive over there with my van and then drive back here. Maybe I'll just drive home then. I don't think I'm coming back here. I thought I was gonna start planting the next field, but I'm pretty wiped out. Oh, the last rock was so big I couldn't even pick it up. I had to roll it to the edge of the field about 100 feet, 150 feet. Barely lift up the edge of it. So I go get the loader. Well, it's all the way around the field. By the time I go get it, I can just roll it. In the last pass, I saw that. So that's the field. That's what it looks like. And hopefully the equipment holds up. I got a leaking seal. I want to lift cylinders. But the tractor's running well. Hopefully,